one of UNHCR's role, UNHCR is United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees. It's a refugee agency for the UN, is to promote durable solutions. And there are three durable solutions. The first one is voluntary repatriation, when refugees are willing to go back, and if and when the situation in the country of origin is safe. And the second one is local integration, whereby the refugees are integrated within the country. And the third durable solution is resettlement, whereby they're living to a third country, like the United States of America or Australia or Canada or other European countries. Resettlement work starts by selecting the most vulnerable groups from the refugee population. It's not for everyone. It's only maybe 1 or 2% of the refugees to be considered to travel to a third country, whereby they start a new life. It's rewarding to see some of the most vulnerable cases, like single women or severely tortured people, people with life-threatening sicknesses, to be able to see them to leave to where they can get safety and security, and where they can enjoy a better life, where they can get treatment, and where they can be settled as citizens eventually.